Have you ever been to a children's hospital before?